$7, Son of Betty 18 into 11. It's been a good night of racing here at Albion Park, coming into the last of 11 for the Marburg Hotel. As the green light goes on, favourite box 5, Coronary Cloud, and they're set to run. Away now, Coronary Cloud began second, beating it out, Polly's Maid. Down the outside was Empire Betis. Coronary Cloud worked forward to the lead, followed by Indominus Dane, then Zilly Bean. Checked to the rear was Phantom Henry, and last of all, Calypso Bay running into the back. Wide Coronary Cloud, Polly's Maid has the rail, three wide Empire Rain. Then came Indominus Dane, Zilly Bean running on out wide with Son of Betty coming to the turn. Coronary Cloud just in front, Polly's Maid to the inside, Empire Rain and Son of Betty down the outside, but Polly's Maid got a break of Coronary Cloud and Polly's Maid. Polly's Maid won the last over Coronary Cloud. Calypso Bay has flown out of the ground. It was back last in the back straight in a photo with Empire Rain, Son of Betty, Zilly Bean not that far away, and Indominus Dane.